We bring you a developing story tonight. The Johnson County Sheriff's Office announced this evening that Chief Deputy Jacob Shook is no longer with the office due to a policy violation. You can see him on your screen right now. He is the man on the right. Shook was just promoted to Chief Deputy back in January. He has been with the office since 2022. We'll make sure to bring you more information on the story when it's released.